Make way for the Irish Ace.
This is gonna be good.
The following is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 180 pounds, J.D. McDonagh.
J.D. McDonagh is an Irish nobleman who walks with an air of distinction. And tonight, he's looking to throw hands.
Yeah, McDonagh's been on a rocket launch-like trajectory ever since entering NXT.
He has these chilling eyes, just a stare. Stares right through you, and he's able to dismantle all comers.
McDonagh possesses skills so far beyond, you have no choice but to become a believer.
Yeah, J.D. McDonagh loves putting the human brain and body through severe trauma. This guy is pure evil.
Listen, he'll attack if he senses even the slightest fear or trepidation.
Hey, J.D. J.D., fear and trepidation? To my left. Look at Saxton.
Quiet, Corey!
Here comes one bad dude.
Saxton, I got a question for you.
What's that?
Who hotter than Top Dollar? Not Nada.
And his opponents, first representing Hit Row from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 330 pounds.
He is known to spit bars and drop diss tracks on his opponents.
Backs up his rhymes in the ring, here to get the bag.
Look at you two with all the lingo.
Hey, Corey, we know what's good.
Don't be jealous.
I immediately retract my previous statement.
Hey, 300 plus pounder, no shortage of power as long as he doesn't try to fly over the top rope.
You better mind your mouth, Michael Cole, because Top Dollar's as rough and tumble as they come, and he's always ready for a fight. Mellow is money.
From Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, Carmelo Hayes.
I hate to parrot a catchphrase, but Mello really is money.
Multiple title reigns and main events to his name already.
And this guy is destined to continue that success in all of WWE.
Mello ready to do something special.
Triple threat bout here with J.D. McDonagh, Top Dollar, and Carmelo Hayes.
Preparation will be key. All three competitors have to come into this match with a game plan. Had to come in with an idea of what it'll take to isolate an opponent.
Can't prepare your face for that.
What a forearm.
Kick to the gut.
Backed around into a neck breaker.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Right across the knee. Heel one locked in. This is painful.
DDT! Talk about devastation.
No rules, two opponents, and one huge target on your back in a triple threat match.
Yeah, Cole, in a situation like this, you really have to be on your toes. You don't want to waste any time here. Your opponents certainly aren't going to.
You really have to be confident in your athletic ability to pull off a standing moonsault like that.
With the lariat.
Check out this power. Rowdy Buster.
Knee smash in the face. He's getting a little battered now.
And some effective offense with that one.
Oh, this is just disrespectful. And an elbow drop, too.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
From behind. Back suplex.
Just like that, Top Dollar finds a counter.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Sit-up jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Look at this!
Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better. That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being. Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
He's taking some good hits.
Oh, kick to the face.
Gets inside the ring.
And now JD playing the intimidation game with his opponent. Face first. Look at this, just stomp after stomp after stomp. You want to control the tempo, you want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
Power slam.
Cover, shoulders are down.
Ooh. Bang, pummeled by the double stomp.
Right in the head.
And over the top into a rock.
Uh-oh. Somersault plancha.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Explodes through the chest with the stomp.
Hoist it all the way up.
Brainbuster!
A move like that, it really just discombobulates a person. Changes the whole complexion of the match.
Oh, sit-out slam. Discus lariat.
That was nasty.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Corner now.
Got them right in the corner.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
And here we go.
The boss.
And he got in there. I thought that.
Oh my gosh.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Hanging tough as this match progresses. No easy task in a triple threat match.
Look at that in here.
This could be it.
Oh, the enziguri. Oh, look out.
Driven straight down.
Hit that just as hard as his opponent does.
Oh, he was almost finished.
And a kick out. Feeling the physical and mental toll from almost losing to your own move.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
Just cranking the head.
Elbow drop!
Bam! Does he have him here? And the count's broken, keeping the match. alive.
Up across the shoulders, fireman's carry position. Into a neck breaker. Tom Dollar's just about to finish this.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Down on the windpipe.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT! And the confidence and cockiness of Hayes on display now.
Solid punch.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. What a punch.
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to...
Abdominal stretch. Fighting out of
That's
it.
That's one way to get out of it.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
What's he gonna do here? Oh, that hurt!
And now JD playing the intimidation game with his opponent.
Oh, come on. Why would you stoop that low? And JD gets that turn back on him.
Oh man, he has fired up now.
DDT plants them. Into the ring.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Wicked kick to the face.
Will it be? Picking up the win.
Here is your winner, Carmelo.